Your committee back.
That's it, that is your ankle feeling. Yeah, just stop pushing down. Which one of us is?
My gracious, Nabeer.
Just getting back to his old way.
Alright, next time around, Nicole, let's have you be the leader. Let's have Todd through the flowers and over the pole. Just have to be like, look, there's a camera rule, when you go over the pole. If Todd's in front of you, stop. You better make sure you're not right up your butt, okay? Give yourself some space, spot your pole before and put a little inside leg of the girth. Good, Astrid. And then fall the way down, you're gonna jump out of the... Good job.
Jesus Christ!
Good job, Chelsea. Take your time, Alyssa, good. And I'll flip some lights on. It's a little woo! You didn't have to do that for that. It's a huge jump. Now keep posted, tell her to trot through Madison, good. Steady trot, these poles aren't spread apart very far, so we don't want too much of a lengthened trot coming in. Chelsea, that was not at all straight. You guys need to write down those sound pads on the tape. Your warm-up is useless if you're not getting your corners filled up and then going straight after your poles. The jumping part, that's the easy part. But right now we're warming up, we want them straight. We want them good, Aspen. Moving off that inside leg, lots of inside leg right here, Jenny. And you guys should all fill up this corner a little more. Get close to the band, that's it. We have limited space inside, which is a good thing, because sometimes we need to learn how to make some tight turns. Good, Chelsea, now slow. There you go. And every circle you make, try to stay at the same time. Good, not any faster than that. That's nice. And you guys want to spot this first pole till you know when they're going to take off for it. So we want to get to that pole and step through and be in the middle of the two poles. Now you might have to steady your trot a little bit. You might have to lengthen your trot just a little bit. That's it. But you want to not too much lengthen to be taking them slow way down, Chelsea. So make her think of putting harder energy on. Thank you. change a thing. Don't change a thing. Steady those tries. They've all got a good working try. Good. Kayla and Jenny, you can walk after the short ball. You come again.